At this time I tried the Easy Blade from Philco.